The unknown for Juan Carlos was to govern a country with no other political experience than 40 years of dictatorship, with a people tormented by the memory of a traumatizing civil war. The king was alone.
Es muy importante tenerlo en cuenta cuando el rey asume, digamos, el reinado, la monarquía no era popular en España.
Juan Carlos had barely risen to the throne when the Spaniards started demonstrating. They called for change, but also for roads, hospitals, and higher salaries.
We had never seen that because it was forbidden. Once authorized, people demonstrated for, others against. There were those who agreed and those who didn't.